evening, everyone. I'm Sir Dr. Parun. I'm talking from Partha Dental II branch, and I'm working over here as a root canal specialist. Today, I wanted to discuss one case as an awareness for you, for everybody. So, my patient name Krishna. He had came last week for the root canal treatment. He had pain over his upper right back region. So I started this root canal treatment. Now his second visit is there and he is completely relieved out of the pain. But one more thing I want to show is this two teeth he has got approximately 14 years back. He has got trauma over this teeth. Trauma means injury. Somewhere he has got the hit over here. So he had got the root canal treatment long back, 14 years back. But after that, he didn't continue. He didn't got the root crown over this tooth and he didn't continue the complete treatment. So right now, what's the condition is, this tooth is completely mobile. It's almost just kept, like, it's not fixed. It's completely mobile. So what we are planning, and there is a lot of bleeding, first discharge is also there. So what we are planning is, we can't take this tooth anymore. So we are going to remove this tooth and we are going to fix one implant. Implant is, we are going to fix teeth inside the bone. So we are going to put one titanium screw inside the bone and we are going to fix a complete permanent teeth for him. So after that we are going to plan for his scaling and ortho treatment. So right now I want to suggest everybody not to ignore your problems. 14 years back, if he had got the complete root canal treatment with crown, this tooth was healthy right now. But he had ignored his problem and now we can't save this tooth. We are gonna remove this tooth and we are gonna fix with permanent implant tooth. Implant and the tooth. So let's hear the review of the treatment, root canal treatment, and what happened so many years back. Let's hear from the Krishna.
Hello, I am Krishna. Actually, 14 years back I met with an accident. At that time, these two teeth were damaged and I went for the treatment for root canal. I did the root canal treatment for the both teeth and I did not provide with the crown. That's the reason these two teeth are in very bad condition. And I have cavities in the left side, down one. I came here to do the root canal and as well as the implantation. I am done with the root canal and it was in very good condition. Now I don't have any pain. I am relaxed now and I am going to do implantation for the front teeth.
Thank you so much. Thank you for watching the video. If you like it, like and share, and don't ignore your dental problems. Thank you so much.